for dinner after she had just left you. And Lynn spent a good 2 hours crying. And she may have changed your life that day, but you changed her life, her sister's life, and my life in ways that you have no idea. And when you do a little action, an action that is true from your heart, you would be amazed at the ripples that go out that change this world. So your art, your idea, now has manifested in many ways. It's manifested by hopefully bringing a corporate sponsor, a major bank, to all of you that we've now introduced as to what you are doing. Hopefully KT and myself will get involved. But so I want to thank you, because it does not matter about your past. All that matters is your future. And you cannot use your past ever as an excuse for how great you are meant to be, and I am an example of that. Right? I think you don't have a clue who I am. Is that I was a waitress till I was 30 years of age, making $400 a month. And from there, I am now the personal finance expert of the world. Seriously. And it can go on from there. But from a nothing to a serious something. So your future is in your hands. And I hope you paint this beautiful picture with your life and the years that are to come, and to all the kids that you will touch, and to be so grateful for where you came from, because less always leads to more.